All right, good morning. It's so wonderful to be here and see you guys. I did bring my little friend with me, and some of you know him.
Yes.
And some of you may just for the first time be introduced to him. His name is Nicodemus, and I'll have to see if he's awake. Boys and girls, sometimes when your parents try to wake you up, do you like get right up and all happy and everything? Okay, so just warning you guys. Sometimes he's a little cranky when I try to wake him up, okay? Nicodemus, it's time to wake up. Yeah, he sleeps in a box, sorry. Hey, it's time to wake up.
But I don't want to wake up.
Yes, you do want to wake up, because we're in a special place, Nicodemus.
We are.
Yeah, we are in a special place.
Oh, the light.
Yeah, there's some good light up here.
It feels like it feels like we're at a good place.
Yeah, we are, Nicodemus.
We are! Hey, y'all!
Oh, Nicodemus, we came here when you were the same size you are right now.
I kind of remember this place.
You do?
Yeah. I remember the love.
Aw, that's so sweet. You know what? Mace Chapel has always been like a family. Because that's what Christians are. We're a family. Amen.
That's why I feel the love.
But your hair's messed up.
You don't love me.
I do love you. Let me fix your hair for just a second, okay? All right, there we go.
Do I look handsome?
Yeah, you look handsome.
Like Papaw?
Like Papaw, really? Well, I guess you do, you know, you do.
Yeah, everybody says that I look just like Papaw.
Really? You do?
Yeah, they say that we both look like dummies.
Sorry.
It's true. Mimi said so.
No, she did not. She did not. You're going to get her in trouble.
You know, Miss Cindy, I knew we was coming here, and I memorized a memory verse.
You did? You memorized a verse for us out of the scriptures?
I sure did, and I want to tell everybody.
Do you guys mind if he tells you a scripture verse? I guess that would be okay.
Do it again.
Okay. Are you ready now?
Yeah, I am. In God's word it says, I can do all things. Philippians 4:13. How's that?
Well, I think you forgot a small part of it.
No. I can do all things.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm confident.
Oh, you are. Okay.
And I'll show you.
You will?
Yeah, just put me down right here.
Okay. All right, go ahead.
No, I mean really.
You mean really?
Yeah, just lead me. You go over there.
You want me to go over here?
Yeah.
Okay. So I'm going to go over here, and you're going to say the... Who's he looking at? Sorry. No, that's kind of creepy. Okay, so... Nicodemus, tell us your scripture verse. I don't think he can. Maybe he wants me to go way over here. All right, Nicodemus, tell us your scripture verse. I know you studied so hard to tell us. This reminds me of something. So many times in our everyday life, we think we have everything figured out, and we don't allow God's Spirit to rule in our hearts and our minds. We don't allow God's Word to be true in our actions. And we try to do things ourselves, and we're just all like sheep. We're dumb. And we go our own way sometimes. But if you're a Christian, God has given you the Holy Spirit to live inside of you, to guide and to direct you through the power of His Word. And just like Nicodemus needs me, So much more do we need God inside of us ruling our hearts. So maybe I should help him again.
Hey, Nicodemus.
Yeah, that's really weird. What's he looking at?
I thought I was going to suffocate. Don't you ever do that to me again.
Well, Nicodemus, I think the scripture verse you were trying to say was, I can do all things through Christ, which strengtheneth me. It's only Christ that gives us strength.
I know. But Miss Cindy, I ain't got a heart.
I know you don't have a heart, but that doesn't mean that you can't be used for God.
Really?
Yeah, really. There's so much that you can do in sharing God's word with other people. Just because you're a little dummy, God can still use you.
That's right. He can, because every day he uses Brother Daryl.
Oh, my, Nicodemus. I think you're going to get us in trouble. Well, boys and girls, and all of us big boys and girls, may we forever, each day of our lives, realize how much we need God and allow him to work in our lives.
Amen, sister.
Amen.